he's done it in recent memory. He's done it in EPG.
Yeah, yeah, he told me he did. It's like gonna be... I don't know, I think it's gonna be hard, but... Un momento.
Back on the mic, stepping into this dominating performance by Michael Richards Hadouken Note.
Is that his middle and last name?
Probably.
Alright, let's go.
Ooh. Okay.
He's been looking good so far.
That was insanely purposeful and technical display. Did you catch that?
May or may not.
Mikey empty lands, Trent fails to shield drop, Trent shield drops, Mikey up smashes, while Trent's over on the left. Mikey turns into a real bully when he's winning.
I don't know. I wouldn't care. I'm usually the one winning.
Uh-oh.
But yeah, he's looking like a real bully.
I wish I could shield drop.
Me too.
I used to.
I only do
lost
when
the touch.
I'm not thinking about it. Which is weird to say, but yeah.
What a jab.
Yeah, for real.
Is he dead?
If you would have landed on top platform.
Yeah. And you or even on the mid platform, you could get subbed.
Yeah.
Oh. He comes back. He never gives up.
Yeah, well, I don't think he's down there with
Trent is mashing on that red skill. He can't help himself.
He just rolled up after when he did the second up beat, and he saved Trent down there. And he just smashed like a level.
I just sent him to the left.
Oh, is that what it was?
Yeah.
Shouldn't have tried it? Like, back there maybe?
I don't know.
Who can say? Dominating performance.
Should have just rolled up the first time, stay get up attack. I think.
Yeah, that could be it. I would have given it to him.
More invincible refresh, rising air, you know, Falcon's got options. Although, I guess I don't know if the spacing timing was right for that. What do you think about this counter pick?
Pretty standard, doesn't run to run.
It's just take Marth to Dreamland, it's just what everybody does.
Yeah.
His sword doesn't use the platforms.
Oh,
oh my god, that would've been so cool!
That
fair to grab.
So cool, yeah. Wow.
He got the kill anyway.
Is that
it was good that he missed the
Marth's
grab for him.
Always playing these days, so...
Yeah, I'm used to it.
Yeah.
Marth's fast too, guys.
You should be... Oh, what are we covering?
Just chose not to edge him.
Yeah. I think, honestly, he could've reacted like that. I like that he chooses to just go for something like this. He's like, I'm gonna go for his match. It's not gonna kill you, but damn it, he's
dead. Mikey?
Yeah.
Yeah. Mikey loves his blunt F smashes. But, you know, sometimes you throw them out enough, sometimes they're hard F smashes. Sometimes they're pointy ones.
This game had last game. He's just
gotta
like,
tech that.
Getting the early lead and chipping away. That's what I see. Oh, we should just gonna make that. But grab
that hits. Up tilt is the Dreamland platforms, I guess.
Sometimes, I don't know.
Yeah, I think I might have read something about this not that long ago or heard something about it. Like, it might have to do with what animation they fall in or something for spaces.
That makes sense.
Like, or like maybe it hits them when they're on the ground but not when they're standing. Just pokes them in the feet.
Yeah,
that's so sad.
Yeah, you know.
What a sad way to die.
Shouldn't have been lasering in the first place, but
yeah.
He's thinking.
He can do whatever he wants, you know? He's got so many options available to him. He can't make a decision that quick.
I guess not. Well, that's a good decision.
Yeah. Ooh, baby, yes! Oh. This is the kind of Falcon combo I like to see.
Yeah, that's a good one.
You choose all the wrong moves and it still works.
Yeah. Ooh, that was a good one. I mean, he made a mistake trying to, like, compensate
for it. For what?
Well, he made the mistake the first time where he may have, like, backed up, so he tried to, like, catch the grab, but it still missed.
Yeah.
But at least he couldn't do it.
I was gonna say that was a bad dash attack. He could have done anything he wanted, and he chose a move that didn't get him a follow up.
No. It's hard to think fast.
No, that's for sure. That's certainly true.
That's
why I play a character where now my moves combo anyway, so I don't have to worry about making the right decision.
It's an interesting way to go.
Stupid Marth and his aerial crouch cancel. You hit him and he just fares you.
Yeah, oh yeah.
No, all percents. Low percents.
Let's become close.
Marth's jab attack's too big. I think he makes me mad. I like space for Samus's grab.
That was a great dab.
And I still get hit by his jab attack.
Yeah, oh. That forward B was.
Forward B? Nothing land? You think he thought he had ledge or something?
If he would have jumped a wave landing on the platform after that.
Pretty sure he could have shielded there, right? It looked like he was actionable.
Yeah, I agree.
I guess I don't know how much like.
No, I agree, because that looked like a little slow too. I don't know. I think we'll know.
I'm trying to like this.
Yeah,
I can't help
gotta
himself.
Be aware of the neutral spawn. He could have probably hooked him out him.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's gotta be prepared.
It's hard because you don't start on the ground. So you have fast fall and then up tilt.
Yeah.
And maybe that's enough time, but in space you can just hold down and down air fast fall you. It's rough.
Yeah, that is rough.
That was a grab and a half.
Yeah, I thought so too, but he had other things on his mind.
What do you think he's thinking about?
I often wonder.
Huh?
I often wonder, but I never know.
He's looking pretty yellow today.
I know, I thought so too.
He's the yellowest I've ever seen, Michael, I think.
The only time I was that yellow where I was at a previous game, there was a section that you're all in there. Part of the
Did you wear a big banana costume?
No.
Bummer.
I got a t-shirt out of it. So that was cool.
Was it a yellow t-shirt?
Yeah, for the most part. It's more orange now, probably. But that was good as well.
Oh. Oh, that could have been something beautiful.
I thought so as well, but
I think that's the way you swing for the fences. You got him right up there, you just
yep.
Give him the 90-degree slice.
Yep. You know, Tristan bring this back. He's like, hey, I'm from the last game of the it's, even though his mic is getting warm, he hasn't had the moment to look like in quite a while.
This whole stock is looking
pretty good. Yeah.
You know. Doesn't take a lot to kill a bird. You can bring it back pretty quick.
Yeah, that's what I want to see. Oh, he should have forced me.
Yeah, he's missed two.
Okay, that'll do.
Just pokes him in the beak.
Oh, that'll do. Oh.
Trent has a really bad habit of running over the ledge and just getting hit.
I agree.
He's gotten so much better against me doing it, but sometimes still, he just like does a bad move of ledge, gets forward air, and dies for it.
Yeah, I know.
I wonder how many bad habits I have like that where people should just tell me and then I'd be a better player. I think most of them I see myself, but I never know.
Yeah.
You know?
I'm glad they continue to flash it, but... Oh, you should have just done it again.
Should have just timed it right the first time.
That could have worked, yeah.
I was like covering the side B timing, but I think he had enough time to react to the up B at that point. Why did that timber?
Because he DI'd it.
It's because it's the up hitbox, just always timbers no matter what, always. It's like, you know, you don't have to space it when it's above Mart's head because I don't know why. It's always on the curve like that, and there's more distance it's above him.
Right.
In quotes.
Yeah, well, we got back.
Should aim for the cloud.
I agree.
He should have known the exact position of the cloud the moment he knew he was going to be down there. DI'd for it. It's some low level melee, not even knowing right where Rambo is. By the pixel.
He's
looking pretty bad for that bird.
I wanna see.
Ooh! He did it. He finished a combo. Zero to hero. Let's see exclusively rock transformation this game. Let's see exclusively rock transformation this game. That'd be hype.
Oh, I hate that.
But it always happens.
It seems to. I like the bush.
Yeah, no, the bush is optimal.
I bird in the bushes.
Windmill's a close second, but bushes. There's no beating the bush, everyone knows that. No beating around the bush, the bush is unbeatable.
Yeah. You can get some interesting bush DI.
Bush DI?
Yeah. There's actually like your character can get and you can like DI like, from the bush.
Just like edge canceled hit stun, but on the bush.
Like
bush canceled hit stun?
Exactly.
What? Is that up tilt down air?
Yeah.
That was super goofy. You think he wanted the spike? Would that have comboed if he didn't get the spike?
I think it would have.
He's putting that beak down.
It's true.
So you know, like a whole zero to death to end the last game. That's gonna give you some momentum.
Yeah.
That magical make believe thing that makes you win sets.
Ooh,
it always looks so silly.
Just keep down tilt. You can't hit. Oh no, you should go right up there and start down tilt. Cool, you should have been ready. How dare you? How dare you not be ready? You can't just be mindless. I'm glad you didn't trip punch him, I guess. I thought he was actually got the trip punch.
One SDI input definitely, maybe just DI input would be good enough. But don't dig too deep.
Just deep. Oh, this is another one.
This is looking similar to the last game. Different ending there. Alright, I'm gonna go take out this TR riddled fuck.